Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 18, Verse 6. For his heart was fixed on the Lord, not turning from his ways, and he did his orders which the Lord gave to Moses.